right, let me show y'all the proper tool for removing a tie rod end. Don't bang on this or use one of those forks. Those things don't work. This is the proper way to remove the tie rod end. Okay. Just tighten this up and it'll pop out. Thank you.